Tell me about yourself and what interests you in the concrete creator position at our company.
Okay, thank you for my time. Okay, I am Lois Enrique, a first graduate from the Department of Informatics Study Program D4 Multimedia Engineering Technology and Polytechnic Negeri Batam. I have always been interested in the creative world and have a passion for creating engaging and informative content. I'm inspired by several content creators who are already widely sought in social media, and I want to follow in their footsteps in creating positive and beneficial content for society. I'm learning about the content creator position on your company through the company website, social media, and job vacation. I'm interested in this position because of the company vision and mission then that are in line with my value and opportunity to learn and grow in creative environment. Okay.
Although you are a fresh graduate, what experience do you have that is relevant to the content creator position?
Okay. Even though I am a fresh graduate, I have some experience that is quite relevant to the content creator position, such as one, I have applied for a part-time job as a freelance content creator but was not accepted. Two, I have a participant in test or internship before officially becoming a BPH of bukan organisasi LPM on campus. Three, I have a friend's interest there in skincare products. Four, I have been a content creator myself on my own social media, even though it was just for fun. Five, I have written an article when I have given an assessment during my 1 year time as a BPI event of the on-campus organization. Six, I have tried to create personal blog. Seven, I have written web story or thoughts I didn't continue it delete in my account. Eight, I had a college assessment to create project, website, more make website, games, and mobile application. Nine, I have been an admin of the LPM campus organization social media. Then I have a working and multimedia operator and assignment at chart. 11, I have been a graphic designer of not very full pro. 12, I have taken a Microsoft Office course. 13, I have been a member of the documentation committee for the KMPN 4, even held on campus. 14, I have been a PBL chairman in semester 6. 15, I have been a PBL team secretary in several PBL during my college semester. 16, I have a great storyboard and scriptwriter. And 17, ethics. I'm confident that I have the ability and determination to learn and grow into a skilled content creator. I'm ready to make a positive contribution to the team and the company.
Okay, what do you expect from the content creator position at our company?
Okay, I hope to learn and grow into a professional experienced content creator at your company. I want to learn various content creator techniques and strategies, collaborate with a professional creative team, get the opportunity to develop my idea and creativity and contribute to achieving the company goals. I'm confident that with the guidance and direction of the experienced team and your company, I can become a successful content creator and help the company exceed in the goals. Ya kan? Thank you.